to understand the articulation, you don't want to do it from too close the string. You get too much noise. So first you want to get to the fingerboard as quickly as you can. Then you want to lift it about 10% so that the hand does not develop paralysis. No. But also that means you have to lift before you strike. Not. If it's too close, you cannot articulate.